I'll just say one thing very quickly. We're very much looking forward to the visit of President Bolsonaro of Brazil. This is a potentially historic opportunity to redirect relations between our two countries, the two largest democracies in the Western Hemisphere. I think it'll have a profound impact, not just in this hemisphere, but really around the world. So this is a huge opportunity for both countries. Thanks very much.
President Trump going to grant Brazil a non-NATO ally status upgrade?